Jedi survivor. Let's see, we're trying to go out the back door. Okay, oh, we're right next to it. That would be where we're going.
That's the gate Z told us about.
Explore it.
Locked.
Pants. Okay, yeah, this is just where I get down at. That thing.
Impossible!
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Here we go. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? I'm not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. It's no use, BD. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose.
Like that's the way. So I gotta get myself over to the other wall. He said these look loose. What's the point of that if we can't use them? Okay, there we go.
What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out. Empire. They saw us. Let's move. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way. I need to clear my mind.
We do have a point, so let's use it.
Ready to go?
That's how I prepare. That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Which way do we gotta go?
I
there's a spot to grab over there, isn't there? Can we get down from there? That was a like a fall. Uh-oh. Oh jeez.
Your magic, BD.
Gotta look at it from a different angle, I think. See if we can see down there a little bit better. Wonder if I have to jump across?
Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Okay. Oh, got it.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Ah, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Hey, little guy. Stop.
Perks, training, fast travel. Nope, nothing we need. I just wanted to save. Yeah, let's take a look at our map again. Kinda want... Wait a minute, am I going back the way I just came from? Yep. Okay. Well, I just opened a shortcut, so I'll
You catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders?
Keep your eyes peeled. The Jedi's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat.
Get ready.
Let's try not to end up like that guy.
What is that noise?
What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
There. bring that other one with me.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
In here, BD.
Oh, nuts.
Great timing.
Shoot.
I've never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Crossed. that just go? Oh, it went up. Pull it and run fast enough to not have it disappear before I get to the other side.
Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Let's check it out. Old. So you might want to take a look at this.
I could jump down here.
Hmm.
We're at the right angle.
End. What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Take that in there. Try this. Oh, it's not gonna be able to get through. Shoot. See, I don't know if I can throw these far enough. Entrance. Thank you.
Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? This thing's got your name all over it.
Yeah, haircut.
Buddy, over here.
Check these little areas like this, because you never know if there's something hidden like that.
High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it.
Just like that.
Is close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first.
Okay, well, I think we're going to leave off right there. That ended up being a longer episode than I was thinking, because it was a lot of puzzle trying to figure out what you needed to grab to go to where and stuff. So, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know down in the comments what you thought. Please smash that like button. If you're not a subscriber yet, do that right now. I'd appreciate it very much. Have a great rest of your day.